So my name is Carter Curtis. I'm a registered nurse in the neurosurgical ICU here at Jersey Shore Medical Center. I've only been a nurse for not even 4 years yet. I started this job maybe 6-7 months before COVID hit. It was a really difficult thing to do as a new graduate in an ICU. I ended up forming these incredible bonds with the people that I work with, and I was taught and supported by just a tremendous team.